Right.
In 2.5 miles, take exit 13A, on the right, to Illinois 64 East. In 1 mile, take exit 13A, on the right, to Illinois 64 East. Be in the second lane from the right, then take the exit to Illinois 64 East.